Just a quick video here of our water for our sheep. What I have in there is a small pond pump that was like a few bucks on Amazon, and it keeps the water moving. It's been negatives at night. It's only 16 right now. Water's open. Yeah, there's ice on top, but we add in a few buckets of hot water every day and thaws it out real nice. Come back out at nighttime, do it again. Keeps the water flowing. No heaters, not electricity. That's what we do here. All right.